Let's look at this question. A hare and a tortoise decide to run around a lake, but instead of running in the same direction, they decide to run in opposite directions. Each of them chooses a distinct, convenient starting point. The hare meets the tortoise at a certain oak tree for the first time. The second time they meet at a neem tree, and the third time at a mango tree. The fourth time, the hare meets the tortoise exactly at the oak tree, where they meet for the first time. Which means they have three distinct meeting points. So, if they have three distinct meeting points and they are running in opposite direction, so if the ratio of their speeds is A is to B, A plus B is equal to 3, where A and B are co-prime numbers, the only way this is possible is if the ratio was 1 is to 2. Which of the following statements is true? Assume that neither of them rests after the start and that they run at constant speeds. Okay, one of them runs 3 times as fast as the other. So if the ratio of speeds was 1 is to 3, they would have 4 meeting points. So this is not true. One of them is half as fast as the other. Yes, this is true. 1 is to 2, 3 meeting points. This is true. For peace of mind, I will also check other statements. One of them is 6 times as fast as the other. 1 is to 6. Useless. You would have 7 meeting points then, which is not the case in this story. The starting points and starting times are required to comment about the ratio of the speeds. Not really. See, if they start from distinct points, this is where the hare starts, he runs this way, and this is where the tortoise starts and they run this way. They meet somewhere here. This is their first meeting point. This is the oak tree. Now, instead of saying they started at different meeting points, say they started the race at the oak tree. And now would the entire storyline still fit? It would. So you don't need information about starting point or starting times. The entire storyline is dependent on one of them is as fast as the other.